Brian Brown back here at the Wingate Lacrosse Field as they're getting ready for the showdown against Queens. Joining me now is Cory Schumacher. Cory, great spring break trip for you guys. Only got one of the games in, but talking to Coach Lawson about it, you know, he took more from it about the camaraderie and the fun the guys had. You know, you don't always get to do those. It's usually an overnight trip or there and back, but, you know, how much fun was that spring break trip and able to get a win? You had a big day there up there as well.
Yeah, it was definitely awesome. It's all about the team and team togetherness and just getting everyone together for however long we were there. We were there for like 4 days, even though we only got to play one game. It's still good just getting away from campus a little while. So,
great win at Brevard. Again, they're a first-year program, but Coach Lawson talked about, you know, you guys going out there and understanding the opponent. Got to play up for every team. Got to respect every team. You guys went out there and handled Brevard really well. You know, how much fun was it to get that first sack win? How important was that for you guys to, you know, get the one in the win column and move forward the rest of the year?
Yeah, it was definitely very important for us to get that first sack win. We should have gotten our first two for sure, but we definitely needed one, and you know, we had to go in respecting them, and then we ended up, you know, doing our thing, and it was a very good outcome for us.
You know, being one of the upperclassmen here in a very young team, you know, calling you guys young guns, still forgetting about guys like you and Ryan and Bryce and so on. But this is a midway point in the season you guys have been through where you find out that mentally you start to get draining, physically scouts, you got to practice every day. You know, how much does that strain the leadership, and how much have you guys been able to help these guys through this midway point, a tough part of the season?
You know, we're doing our best. It's that point where everyone's hitting that wall mentally where you just got to go to practice every day, and it's just getting tough. But, you know, you just got to push everyone. The more you push, you know, the easier it comes when you're on the field.
You talked a little bit about, you know, disappointing against Coker and Catawba right there in both games. There again with Limestone, they pulled away there late. You know, with Queens coming in Saturday, another really tough team. You know, you feel like you expect the guys to learn from those games and say, if we get in this situation again where it's a tight game, third quarter, fourth quarter, we need to learn how to finish. But that's part of being young, but something you expect them to do.
Yeah, it's definitely if we play our game for all four quarters, then it's definitely going to come together. We just got to, you know, find it in the middle of the game where we seem to lull to sleep a little bit, but we'll find it.
Cory, you're going to play under the lights Saturday night, 7 o'clock. It's a rivalry game. We know Queens, they're in the sack now. How much are you looking forward to being under the lights and the atmosphere and overall excitement?
I can't wait. It's definitely great for this school for us to get some fans out to the field on a Saturday night. It's going to be awesome.
Cory, good luck. We're looking forward to it.
Thank you.